We're going to start. Remember, our hands are going to extend up as we take the breath in. Blow it out hard. Here we go. Stop, eyes closed, hands flat on your lap, your hands upward, your palms upward, just relaxed. Feel your body. Do you feel any tingling? Do you feel a sense of peace? Eyes still closed. We're gonna do 3 sets of 10 again. Enjoy it. When your hands come up, feel like energy. You're extending up to grab the energy, snapping your elbows down, letting them drop down, bring the energy within. Here we go. Drop your hands down, relax, eyes closed, feel your body. Is there a centeredness, a possibility of peace? Do 1 more set of 10. Enjoy it when you do it. Hands up. Here we go. Drop your hands. Relax. Feel your center. For a moment, just put your hands on your heart, both your hands on your heart. Physically feel your heart and breathe deep into your heart and feel the energy and the power of your heart. As you breathe in, feel the blood rushing in the heart, the strength of your heart, the beauty of your heart. The gift of your heart. You didn't have to work for it. It was given to you at birth. As long as it beats, you live. It's a gift. And feel grateful for your heart as you breathe into it. As you hold and touch your heart, I want you to remember now something in your life you could feel deeply grateful for. A moment in your life you could feel deeply grateful for. It could be a little moment or a big one, it doesn't matter. Just a moment at any age, at any stage of your life, that you could step in that moment right now like you were there and feel grateful for it now. see what you saw, hear what you heard, feel what you felt then now, like you're there, feeling so grateful. Think of a second moment now you could feel deeply grateful for. If you wanted to, what's a moment you could feel truly grateful for if you wanted to? Step in that moment like you're there. Breathe. Step in and feel that gratitude for that moment. Be there. Experience it. Think of a third moment now you could be grateful for. Something little or big, it doesn't matter. It's just something you could truly feel lucky or blessed or grateful for, that moment or that person or that situation that happened. Maybe it was even a coincidence, but it led to something beautiful in your life. What's a coincidence that led to something important or beautiful, or there's something that you value, your career, or relationship, your life? Was it a coincidence or were you guided? Feel grateful. Now relax your hands back on your lap. Continue to breathe deep. And now ask that anything that needs to be healed now. Based on your belief, whatever that is, life, the universe, God, infinite intelligence, let it come within you. Ask that presence within you heal anything that needs to be healed. Your body, your emotions, your thoughts, your feelings, your relationships, your business, healed. Just breathe like you would if you felt like a white light of healing poured into everything. Organs, your emotions, your blood, your bones, your muscles, spirit, your soul, healed. Ask that anything that needs to be solved between you and others or within yourself, and know it's true. Ask to strengthen whatever is already great inside of you. Strengthen within me my love, my appreciation, my gratitude, my passion for life, my insights, my intelligence, my compassion, my courage. Strengthen it. And feel the sense of celebration inside, like the healing, the solutions, the strengthening you need is happening right now. And then serve. Send that energy out to all those near you. Ask healing happen for those you love. Your friends, your family, your lovers, your friends, your business associates, your partners, your clients, your community, the world. Let it come from inside you, an energy that circulates out and heals, it solves, it strengthens. Feel it, enjoy it. Feel a sense of celebration that things are being made better in this moment now, since thought is energy. Where focus goes, energy flows. Healing, solve, strengthen, celebrate. Feel like you're serving something great beside yourself. And enjoy that feeling. Feel like an energy comes from the top of your head, and as you breathe, feel like almost like a a pearl, a blue dot or a silver pearl. As you take the breath in, let the air go down your body, into you, into your stomach, down your legs, down into the ground, circulating to the earth. Feel the energy coming up from the earth, up your legs, through your chest, up through your neck and the top of your head. Just imagine an energy coming down through the top of your head, through your chest, stomach, down through your legs, calves, feet, down deep into the earth, swirling to the center of the earth, swirling back up your legs, stomach, chest, shoulders, neck, through the top of your head. And just think healing, solve, strengthen, celebrate, serve. And now think for the next 2 minutes or three things you want to achieve or accomplish, but step in them one at a time. Three things that would cause you to thrive. Three goals you're going to achieve. Three things you're going to make happen. It could be this week, this month, this year. Step in each one like it's happening and see it the way you want it. Not how you hope it works. See it working, succeeding. Feel the energy of that all coming together, the sense of enjoyment, celebration, or impact with each one of the three. We'll do this for 2 minutes. Enjoy it. See it. Feel it. Feel a sense of celebration with each thing accomplished. Whenever you're ready, you can open your eyes. How was that?